Many Dlamini surprises Bassettina Cumulo with a brand new Range Rover. Many Dlamini teased on her IG stories that she was quite excited and was on her way to surprise a very special lady with a special car. At the time, we thought this gift was for her mom, as the television presenter spares no cent when it comes to mommy dearest. After hours of speculating, it was finally revealed that the woman was former Miss South Africa Bassettina Cumulo. Mrs. Jones drove to Bassettina City Mansion to drop off the vehicle, a Range Rover Sport SV Carbon Edition, which costs a whopping R3 million. With this new Range Rover, Bassettina becomes the new brand ambassador for Range Rover South Africa. Excited and overwhelmed, the media mogul took to Instagram to announce her partnership with the luxurious car brand. "It is the very first and only one in the country, and it's in my Port Kachara. Delivered by the gorgeous Mini Dlamini, it's been an amazing day. Supremely proud and delighted to be the brand ambassador for Range Rover Sport." She broke the news. This partnership seems fitting, as Bassettina is one of the most powerful celebrities on the continent. She represents hard work, class, and is what many South Africans, both men and women, aspire to be. Shows under her production company include Our Perfect Wedding, Date My Family, The Insider Essay, Saving Our Marriage, but to name a few. Mini is well and on her way to being one of the most influential people in the South African entertainment industry. Aged just 30 years old, her portfolio speaks for itself. She's done high-profile gigs as an MC, presented some of Mzansi's top television shows, and has endorsements with brands such as Jaguar and G.H. Mum. Mrs. Jones is also an entrepreneur. She launched her skincare range over a year ago.